This is the very flower my mother tossed on Mary's coffin. Someone is targeting my family. The marks on this woman's neck were made by the fangs of a vampire. Her shoes and clothes are quite worn out. Only a golden watch in her pockets. Her shoes and clothes are quite worn out.
I see you.
Right then. It's a sick game. But given no choice in the matter, I might as well win it. I can't believe I'm doing this.
It is good to see you again, Jonathan.
I'm better than one might
have. Really?
I discovered the most intriguing skull. An elderly woman answering to the name of Old Bridget. And
Old Brid...
According to Old Bridget, skulls can lead a peaceful existence like us.
How vile. Please, Jonathan, let's change the subject.
Skulls of London have gone into hiding. Both mortals and immortals plot their...
Yes.
Goodbye for now, my lady.
Energy for so little result.
The daily routine.
Jonathan, at last. I've been worried sick.
Don't worry, Edgar.
Is that true?
I found Harriet Jones. She's much the same old, embittered woman she was, only she's been made a skal. Her transformation did not go well. Were there any studies made by your order on the subject?
Not that I'm aware of. I will transmit your discovery to the Brotherhood's primate. He will be delighted.
I doubt that. She can barely move. Perhaps we could learn more about the degeneration of skals.
Perhaps. But she could also belong to a new species. We know so little of the laws that dictate vampire reproduction.
I doubt that.
Perhaps. But she...
What do you know of the Ascalon Club?
Not as much as I would like. There have always been rumors about her secret...
I crossed paths with one. A terrifying creature going by the name of Fergal. He was sent by the Ascalon Club to exterminate the skals of the East End.
By the stole, Jonathan. If vampires are eliminating their own progeny, then dark times are upon us. Darker than I've ever witnessed.
Do you think Lady Ashbury would know of them?
Jonathan, our beloved lady is not one for social dalliances, nor the assemblies of dark orders. She's a woman of superior taste and selective acquaintance.
Does the name Old Bridget ring any bells?
I'd never heard of her. Why? A patient of ours? I must confess, I don't know them all.
No, it's just someone I recently met. A fascinating woman. I had thought that perhaps...
By the stole, Jonathan, you've met another vampire. I would appreciate an introduction, if that's the case.
A pleasure as always, Edgar. It's locked, all right. It's locked.
Get tasted it!
It's all right, sir. Oh. What are you doing here? This place is not safe.
Yeah, it's a cesspool, but it's mine. I came to collect some overdue rent, but those who still live here have gone completely bonkers.
You're very lucky to be alive.
Yeah, filthy immigrants. Fucking savages, every one of them. And now with this bloody fever, they're just animals.
You can find safety of sorts in Whitechapel. If you're quick and cautious, you'll be able to avoid the savages. This is Braille. I need someone who can read this.
Over there!